What do you make of Kelly Ayotte, Senator Kelly Ayotte weighing in on this race, signing a letter backing Mr. Chandler for the speakership?
She's certainly welcome to her opinion, but I think it's very, that hurts the party. I think that divides us further, and I'd rather have seen her not do that.
Mr. O'Brien?
You know, we've all had endorsements. I've had endorsements from conservative groups, some more moderate leaders, many of whom last served the state last century, have weighed in for Jean. That's not particularly surprising. I think my colleagues will look to themselves and look to what they want to do with their mandate and not what you know, governors from the past century or the moderates in our party would ask them to do. Yeah.